playing another game of Dead by Daylight. I haven't done another one of these in a while. But our loadout is going to be Nurse's Calling, which unlocks the potential in one aura's reading ability if the survivors who are healing or being healed are within a 20-meter range. Then we got Thanatophobia, and all survivors receive an action speed of penalty of 4% to a maximum of 16% when someone's injured or hooked or downed. Knockout. So when dying survivors or auras are not revealed to another survivor when they are standing outside of a 16-meter range. Then we got Barbecue and Chili, which after hooking a survivor, all other survivors or auras are revealed free to you for 4 seconds when they are further than 40 meters from the hook. Each time a survivor is hooked for the first time, you gain a 25 stack bonus of all blood points, and you can gain up to a maximum of 75%. Okay, so we're back, and we're loading in. And hopefully we don't have a dude that's DC'd. They didn't have, like, any offerings, only one other dude. Disturbed Ward. I think this is Nurse's map. I have to see main building. I'm pretty sure it is. It could be out all 5 people. Yep, this is Nurse's map. Okay, well, I saw someone. Basement. Let's go to basement. And let's see if... Oh. You're not saving your Dwight friend. Why can I not go up the steps? Oh my god. Okay, that was annoying. More Pikachu. More me. I'm going to hook you. Oh. nice kill. This dude just suicided. This is such a quick match. This is gonna get hatched. It's gotta be at main building, right? Actually, no, I didn't go over here. Crap. Okay, well, I know where this Meg is. Crap. Why didn't you save? Video. I'm not going to do another match. I could, but I'm not going to. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe while you're at it, and turn on post notifications to get notified whenever I stream or make a video. Anyways, I'm the Isaac, and I'm Slytherin out. Peace. There's a reason why we live.